If this has just happened to me now, like I just woke up, all I see is full of blood everywhere. And I just went to see the nurse. The nurse is telling me, no, it's nothing, it's nothing. It's the weather. How could this be the weather? After how many years I've been in London, this don't happen to me. And you're telling me it's the weather. How is this the weather though? Come on, it's not my first summer. This is 16 years I've been here. Come on, the weather, I haven't done this to me for when? When does this happen? And you're telling me it's the weather. No, this is too much. Come on, Home Office, you are so corrupt. This is where slavery is. It's in Coddingbroke Detention Centre. That is where slavery, they treat you like shit. They do everything to you. This is very bad. Very, very bad. 28 days, that's where someone meant to stay in here. But I've been here for 3 months. Yeah, and 3 months I've been going through worse than this. Like, come on now. What's the Home Office trying to do to people in England? This is, come on, this is England. Like, look at it now. This is a road, this is a street.